top of your screen. Lucian gets sideways, just clips the back. That turns the car around. It goes out of shot, but almost goes backwards square on into the wall because there's the actual Armco is at a bit of an angle. Here we see the reverse shot. This should show us the angle of contact for Rob Austin. Look, backwards, and he just clips that sideways wall. Fortunately, it was slightly up the hill, a bit further up than I thought, but a massive impact at barely unabated speed.
So Dave Newsham lost it, slithered across the track, and of course, Rob Austin saw a car slow ahead of him. He darted up the inside. Just look at the force with which he hits the barrier. That is huge.
Shows how strong these cars are, though, because